I once sent my assistant to that cigar lounge to restock my humidor, and I gave her a list of 6 different types of cigar to get. She came back with 7 boxes. I look at the receipt, I was only charged for 6. So what happened is, a new employee at the store, this box had been sitting on the table. She got mine, rung them up, put them on top of this box, and then bagged them all up and sent them away with my assistant. The box is worth about $250. I smoke them, I was busy. A few days later, I go into the cigar lounge. I told the exact guy, count your Romeo and Juliet to short Churchills. I bet you're missing some. Yeah, we're missing 25. We're missing a full box. I said, you accidentally gave me that box of cigars. He went, so did you bring them back? I said, no, I'm smoking them at home, but please charge me for them. And he was like, you are asking me to charge you for cigars that no one knew that you had. Yeah, I don't want anyone getting in trouble on my behalf. I can afford my cigars, and I like you guys, and I like the staff here. Now, you saw the way the guy treats me. Whisper in my ear, look, we got a box of this come in. I haven't told anyone. I put it to the side to you. I took that box home with me today. Keeps all the good shit for me. I treat people with respect, and they give you respect back.